My name is Architect Pratik Chandresa from Surat. Today I would be discussing our project, the Cube 3 House, which is across a plot area of 1575 square feet, located right here in Navsari city. The main concern was to accommodate spaces like living room, kitchen, dining, parents' bedroom, common toilet, storeroom, parking, and communal accessible ghar derasar, without hampering the privacy on ground floor and rest spaces on upper levels. The elevation is very simple and minimal and stands out within the crowd. In a simple play of 4 cuboid mass, one cuboid is attached and another cuboid are intersecting with the base cuboid. Windows have been articulated in such a way that they can achieve more of north sunlight, which gives a playful break and enhance the minimal elevation. Important design element, sacred ghar derasar, made out of Ambaji white stone, is placed in northeast corner of the plot, detached from the residential mass. The ground floor has two entries, for private use and communal use. Both falls into living room area, having dining and kitchen next to each other. There is a parents' bedroom on ground floor in west. Services like toilets, storeroom and staircase are kept in south wall, which is adjoining with dead wall. In a way to open up the living space into available north and east sides. On the first floor, there are two bedrooms on both the side of staircase and central space is kept open to use it for samayik activity. This space falls into the balcony. On the second floor, there's a guest bedroom and terrace in the front. For exterior, Kandla grey stone and white color, along with bright Jaisalmer stone to enhance the elevation, are used as material palette. Where in the interior, wood and white color are used as base to bring timelessness and openness. In the living room, furniture is designed in such a way to accommodate larger gathering. To keep the project cost in budget, vitrified tiles are used everywhere and kota stone flooring is used in master bedroom. Remaining Jaisalmer and kota stone are used in furniture and balcony to minimize the small wastage of materials. Curtains are used as a light divider to maintain privacy between bedroom and walk-in wardrobe space and to make the rooms more spacious. Overall experience of the house is very calm and tranquil.